welcome to Burrill Family Field here in Storrs, Connecticut. As the 1-0 is swung on and hit in the gap between shortstop and third base, and it's going to be a one-out single. As the 0-2 pitch from Koshes is a check swing, but it's hit on the ground to third. Cutler picks it up and fires over to Stanley at first for out number one. 1-1 pitch, swung on and hit to straightaway center, having to move back and make the grab, but she was able to get it. As this time she'll score around a bunt, and it'll be fair just outside of the batter's box. As 2-0 pitch is swung on and hit on the ground to second, past a diving second baseman, and that gets into shallow center field for a base hit. Sanford gets the sign and delivers, and Barnett is able to deliver on the pinch hit with a base hit. She's gonna take a turn and head to second. Nakama is gonna come all the way from first to score, and Barnett has done her job as a wild throw gets away from the East Carolina pitcher, and able to make a three base hit out of it is Barnett. So East Carolina captures game one by a score of 2-1 over the UConn Huskies.